Hey guys, so today I'm gonna play Hamster Life. This is my first video, so sorry if I made some mistakes. So in this game, we got a hamster, but not this hamster that I'm playing with, because I already play until the fourth level. See, I have four hamster now. This is the first one that I got. I gave it the name Quacky. I don't know why I gave it that name. It just seems so cute. This is the achievement. You can get items there. And as you can see, the hamster eats a lot of food. And there's also gacha. You can play a lot of games there. Oh, not really. You can style your hamster here with some things that you got from the gacha. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with that. And you also got collection from the gacha section. Sorry, I'm a little sick. So yeah, there's also games, and this is the game. And this is really fun. On this stage, you can play games. So if you want to play games, you can just go to the stage. There's a little kind of like a door kind of thing, and there's a stage rating in it, and you can just touch it, and there's a game. So yeah. And the cute thing is that the hamster, after we done playing it, the hamster will come, and yeah. But this game is not that challenging, but it's still really fun, but not really challenging. All you do is touch that, touch this, and done. So, as you can see, I already got to level 8, but yeah, I'm not gonna play it. Go to the house. See that little kind of thing? Let's see. Sage. And so, there's like this kind of like wood thing. I don't really know what it's for, but it says house. So, yeah, you can only have one hamster at one time. And this is my little infant, I don't know, a hamster kind of thing. Her name is Goldlily. And in this kind of game, you can mix up these two hamsters, the big one, the one that doesn't have this kind of like little symbols on top. And even the baby eats a lot. See, just wait for the hamster to eat. So she eats, and this is her family. And all of this is mixed up with this Quacky and Goldie. This is the first one that I mixed up, and the name is Shirley. I don't know why I give it that name. It's just seems cute somehow. Sorry for the noises or something like that. Yeah. And well, you can also mix up some more hamsters soon. Oh wait, what is it doing? I still have no idea what it is doing inside that wood thing, the wood house kind of thing. So cute to see those little hamsters. And now let's see Goldie. Her name is Goldie. She's the second hamster I got, and the game told me to mix her with Quacky. And well, mixing is like coupling. I don't know how to say it. I'm just gonna try it out again. It takes 7 hours, and if you want it to be fast, you can spend your keys. So I'm gonna make Shirley and Goldlily to be, I don't know, bigger or something like that. It's just, you're so small and tiny, and you're cute. But it's cuter when they get bigger. You can see that they eat a lot, and I added a lot of food too. I don't know, I just want them to grow fast, but I don't want me to grow fast. Yeah. So, this is the one that you use for matching your hamsters. Yeah, I only got 4 hamsters, and the baby, you can't mix them. Yeah. I'm still with Goldiley here, and, well, as you can see, Goldiley is smaller than Shirley. And right now I'm gonna play with Shirley. Look at that face. Shirley is so cute, isn't he? Well, I'm not sure if it's a guy or a girl. I don't know. I just made it up. Yeah. Huh. This is like the shop. You can buy things there, of course. What is shop for? And again, Shirley is inside the woodhouse, and the woodhouse is like moving. I can get some more hamsters soon enough, and you can't have 2 hamsters at the same time. Maybe I already said that, but maybe not, because I don't know. Yeah, and again, Shirley is eating, and I'm guessing after not so long time, when we gave him food, he's gonna go back to the wood house or something like that. Let's just see this thing. I'm gonna change it. I'm not gonna be Shirley. Maybe Goldiley will do the same thing. Well, maybe, but I don't know. Just see this. She's eating, isn't it cute? Okay. She's doing the same thing as her brother did. Yeah, it's her brother. Her brother. And she's back. Why did I touch the collection? That's wrong. But what is that lock thing for anyway? It's just so weird. But yeah. She's growing so slow. See that? So slow. Oh, sorry about the message thingy. I don't know why are they giving me this message thingy. Whatever. As you can see, I'm adding up a lot of food for Goldiley to get her big and strong and things like that. But maybe Shirley will get bigger, faster, whatever. Because, you know, he's the first one and things like that. Yeah. Whatever. So I'm gonna see this again. As you can see, the one that's smaller, like this, Shirley and Goldiley, so small. And yeah, I'm gonna mix this Huachi and what's her name, Goldie. Yeah. And they're saying that it's coupling. Weird. What's coupling? I don't know. I'm not really good in English or something like that. Maybe. What? I don't know. And yeah, I accidentally touched the gacha. I actually wanted to see the hamster thing, which is in the shop. And I forgot that it's in the shop. And well, it costs a lot. And look at that. Again. Shirley, seriously? Still coupling, it takes 7 hours, so long. Ah, messages, it's so annoying, you know, annoying, really annoying, just don't like it. Sleeping, good job. When are you gonna get big, Shirley, if you just sleep like that? Eat. This is gonna take a really long time. Oh, yeah, he eats. I only have a few money because for that house thing that I don't know what it's for. And here we go, Goat Lily. I want to ask her to eat. And all she did is that thing, whatever it is. It's just 8. That means it can take a real long time. And this is the menu. It has the mixed kind of button. I still don't understand what clear 3 stars for the new hamsters thing. And look at that! She's eating! Of course she's eating. I always give her food. And she wanted to sleep, don't you? Oh wait, yeah, gonna throw up. I think she's gonna throw up. I don't know. But seriously, she's gonna go to the wood house thingy, whatever you call it. Huh? See that wood house thingy? It costs 100 coin. And like I said, Gold Lily is sleeping. Well, I guess that's it for today.